Welcome back to Chrono Trigger. Oh, damn it, you came back. Kind of want to reset and start it all over again. We've got a couple of paths that we can possibly take. Hopefully this gets done relatively quickly and I don't just say, nah, screw it. Because there's two more paths. I need to go to the lower left and the lower right. Lower left I haven't been in at all. Lower right I actually missed one of the weevils making another hole. That's pretty much it. I want to be done with this, just so I don't have to watch that animation anymore. The Bao Baos are kinda... Like, fighting things that don't have a counter like that is fine. Oh, Ayla level, that's nice. But basically, I want to get this done, because I'm mentally done just fighting Bao Baos. Everything else is fine. Speak of the devil. Thankfully, I know I can skip you, and you're not just, you know, chance. Thankfully. Now for the waiting. I don't think I'm going to be lucky and have this happen in, like, 20 seconds, so fast forward. Does that count for the lower right? Yes, it does. Okay, This is the room where I want that guy to dig a hole, I think. But this might also take a while. Thankfully, if I stand over here, I can just, you know, I can go do other things for a little bit. Oh, you did it so quickly before. Like, when I was in the other room, didn't he do it, like, almost instantly? I hate waiting. There we go! There it goes! Yay! You need your timer again, RPG. Oh. I kinda just went home. Yeah, I forgot. You can't go down in the hole until you kill the enemies on that in that room. Oh. Yeah, him by himself is not worth very much. I think this in the lower left will take care of all of my treasures. I think. Yeah, there's a Megasaur. That's fine. I don't even want to fight you guys. I really don't. Hi, Ether. Apparently the Megasaur thinks its name is Hi, Ether. Or, you know, Ether. Hi, Ether. You screwed up the joke, RPG. It's fine. I suppose you could fix it in post, but what fun is that? Could you guys all get in a nice group and I can just windslash? Nah, I might be able to windslash you, actually. And that's it for them. Actually, I think there is one more of the path. Ugh, jeez. Thank you for depositing me right here. Please don't fight me. Damn it! I touched him. Chrono's level increased. I don't even know why I'm bothering to do this. I really don't. Like, the one item that I'm actually after is a healing item. It's just... Okay. Lower left, if I don't get exactly what I want, I'm gonna stop looking at the paths. Because I think I'm just about done with this. If I don't get it, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. But I need the lower left, please. I think that counts, but I'm a little bit wary about it. Eh, screw it. It's fine. If this is wrong, we're stopping. It is. It's fine. I've gotta fight these, don't I? Oh, somebody learned something. I wasn't even paying attention. Was that somebody learning something? Or was that somebody leveling? I honestly was not paying attention whatsoever. I have no idea what just happened. It's fine, it's probably a level or something. Actually, I think I have no idea how to reach what I'm supposed to be reaching. It's probably that lower left one right there. That I'm trying to get to, but it's fine. I'm done with this. The item that I'm after is actually an elixir. which restores all HP and MP for one character. Which is really nice. I would have liked one, you know, it would have... You know, I'd get more in the future and whatnot, but it would be the emergency item. Like when I was fighting Zombor, and let's assume Luca had a chance to get her turn in, use Mega Elixir so she'd actually survive. You know, the time I didn't have any resurrection items? Yeah, that time. Don't want to fight you, don't want to fight you, don't want to fight you. That's really the only reason I wanted it. Like, I'm not even fooling. Like, that's it. Damn it. I tried. Oh well, I guess I got some experience out of it, and some TP and whatnot, but it'll be fine. You're not on the save point, RPG. Damn finicky save point. Anyway, let's continue doing what I should be doing. Instead of, you know, chasing after something I don't really actually need. Yeah, but it's the forced combats that kinda, you know, drain the will to continue on. I mean, it's one thing if I'm progressing, it's another thing if you're going in circles trying to get another item, you know? Hairless apes. Well, are you ignoring the robot? Don't ignore my robot! I think no matter what you choose, he won't believe you. Yeah, no matter what you choose, he does not believe you. You don't tell him, and he goes, oh, blah, Nizbol will get the truth out of you, or whatever, something like that. Something to that effect. So, yeah, either one you choose doesn't really matter. Nizbol? Is actually kind of a chump, to be honest. Remember that hint about hitting dinosaurs with lightning? You basically have to. With Nizbol. His defense is so high, you pretty much have no chance of beating him without doing it. Without hitting him with lightning. However, if you hit him with lightning, it also gives him his most powerful ability. I'm not kidding. No, really. I'm completely serious. Because most of his abilities, other than like his regular physical attack, that's the one I'm talking about. Yeah, that's his most powerful ability, which he can only use if you hit him with lightning. Yeah, that's not that bad. I mean, we've got plenty of mid potions. It's not really an issue. But Ayla, are you gonna go? I want to show how much damage you do without lowering his defense. Yeah, his physical attack 50. That's, you know, not too bad. 5. I don't think we have enough stuff in our inventory to get through that at 5 points of whack. Also, could they have picked maybe a better... whatchamacallit, a frame of his animation for the entry in the upper right? Really? Of all the ones you could choose, that one. Personally, I would have, you know, chosen him flexing or whatever. Personally. But it's basically this over and over again. Nizbol is not hard. He's not meant to be. You know, as long as you took that hint of the electricity thing, of hitting them with lightning. And, again, we can't leave Chrono behind. I think he's got, what, like 4200 HP? I'm expecting that. It's kind of like a different flavor of the Guardian and its bits in 2300 AD. It's Robo, you're over 400 HP. Congratulations, sir, I didn't even actually notice. Then again, he probably did just level. Playing volleyball with Ayla. Ayla's the ball. It's just a little funny, isn't it? Ayla doesn't mind. She's alright. And that's it for him. he's not too bad. As long as you learned about the whole lightning thing. As far as the dinosaurs, talk to one person that they don't appreciate lightning. For now. Good. Skull Smash. Yeah, if you have Luca in the party, she checks on the gate key. If you have... I think it priority would be Luca. Well, you can only have one of them, that's right. Yeah! Even more strong than me? Yeah, good luck with that. Can we skip the drinking next time? I mean, the vomiting wasn't really my thing. I wasn't too keen on that. Maybe some other time. Robo and Marley too. Well, we have a very, very, very distant friend. We thought Frog was a little bit far back. Oh, no, 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 no. But we have a gate key, we have our dream stone. I think it's time to go home. Then to 600 AD. Oh boy. We got a lot to do. Lots and lots of running around. Don't want to fight you guys. I don't think it's worth it. Damn koalas. Like, is it even possible to sneak by these? Probably not. Oh, Aura Beam! Ice Tackle! I guess we need to show that, don't we? And this is the one all by itself, of course. Come on! Actually, we've taken a little bit of damage, so we can actually... I guess it doesn't really matter. Can we... I'll take it. Two is better than one. Game, you lied to me again. Aura Beam. That works. Chrono, could you take care of that? We need an ice tackle. Come on, guys. Not to mention the slight speed difference between Marley and Robo. Just a little bit. Ice Tackle, right? Although it's really close, and... I think you get the point, though. 664, that's respectable. That's very respectable. Anyway, back to the end of time. Thankfully, we don't have to fight those Reptites every time we come through here. Thank goodness. Well, that was fun. We came for a Dreamstone, made a friend, and, well, we kind of had to get our gate key back. That was vaguely important. Hey, Luca. We're gonna leave you here for right now. I need to go to Medina Village. To get the Masamune, restored. Actually, I want to test something. Because you have to have either Robo or Luca in the party. And I don't know who takes the... Spoilers, RPG. I know it's only 2 minutes in the future, but it is a spoiler. Let's talk about it when we get there. The same way that your sword got placed 400 plus years in the past. Ah, Luca. Okay, so it's Luca, Robo, and Marley will not help. If you do not have Luca in the party, Robo will help instead. Well, he did make it, so maybe he knows? Alright then. I have no idea, Luca. Okay. How... Fear not, the great Luca knows her way around in a workshop. Yeah, but I don't think refining a crystal is really your strong suit. Or maybe it is, and I'm completely wrong. That's a mug, my dear. Could you think you could go elsewhere for a minute? Wow, okay. Apparently, if you want a refined dreamstone, you just need to shove it in a mug. Apparently, that works. Hey, no problem. We have time travel. We'll be fine. I seem to know somebody who uses a sword quite like that. Pulses of mental energy? Well, Robo, you weren't there. It was, Luca and Marley, but, there were two entities in that sword. Exactly. However, I need to go back first. I mean, we could go through Raccoon Cave, but, I don't see why we should. So the Masamune, I can't say the word at all today. No, because we need to go to 600 AD. Frog is very, very, no, that's a little bit too far in the past. I definitely don't want to go to Protodome. Anyway, we do need to do something before we take the sword to Frog. And of course, I need to fight probably at least one fight here. Yeah, yeah. Although, if Luca and Robo, rather, have dual attacks, they should learn it after this. I'm not too worried about, you know, the actual combat. No! Or do they already know it? Oh no, Fire Punch is all I got. Probably behind on Luca. That's my guess. You guys can continue doing that. I have no desire to waste my time with you. But again, there is one thing we have to do before we go talk to Frog. There's one thing. Someone that we met in few parts ago, we ousted as a fake. Kind of. Not Elder's house. Tata's house. Did I already do this? Oh no, I already did that because... Oh jeez. I already did that because that's how you get the hilt for the Masamune. Jeez, RPG. You can't remember anything, can you? It's fine. I don't want to fight you guys at all. Lazy. Hey, Frog. I've got something special for you. That's right. I mean, we did a lot of time traveling and legwork to get that built, to reforged. Oh, Cyrus! Yeah, we've heard of you. And you were missing. From the Frog King? Yeah, to say that Sir Cyrus is well-respected would be somewhat of an understatement. I mean, when the king and queen are personally talking to you and on your way out of their little area, most of the night, the bunch of the knights show up and say, you know, please, safe trip, etc. So, and he, the first thing out of his mouth is not, you know, thank you for the concern of this, that, the other thing. Keep the kingdom safe. Apparently there were Naga-ets in... just outside the castle. You would think with all the knights, they might be a little bit more concerned about that, wouldn't they? Well, that didn't take much, did it? Oh. Hi, Ozzy. And you must be Magus. That's true. Well, I don't think Sir Cyrus is coming back to the kingdom, is he? Looks to me that he was defeated in the Denodoro Mountains. I cannot speak today, jeez. Like a scared little frog with no pond to jump into. Yeah, in case you haven't figured out who Frog is, it's pretty obvious. Have I mentioned I love Frog's theme? I would like to mention again that I absolutely adore Frog's theme. Oh, I do. Yeah, that looks good. So we're taking Frog and Luca. Also, I should have... replacements for you. Huge, huge improvements for him. He won't use the Muscle Mune yet. But, the first thing we need to do with Frog, besides him get him out of here, is to take him to the end of time to teach him magic. That's the first thing we need to do. That, however, is going to wait till next time. Next time, Frog's gonna learn magic, and we're gonna head over to Magus's castle. Until then.